What's up guys, welcome to today's video. So in today's video we are attempting my fastest 1 kilometer. So my previous time was 4:27 on my 1 kilometer. I've never done this, so I've never gone all out just trying to see how fast I can run 1 kilometer. So today I'm going to try and attempt to break 4:27. So we're here at the solo track and we're going to be running 1 kilometer to see if we can break that time of 4:27. So we're going for a PR. Anything under 4:27 I would be happy with. I really don't know what I'll be able to get, but let's see what we can get and let's get into it guys. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Let's go. Okay guys, so here's the start. So we start off going out quite hard and I have to say, so excited and so awesome to be able to do this. We started off first few 100 meters was way too fast. I went out way too hard, but getting here now, catching up to this guy here, and it actually boosted me to go a little bit faster because he was really gunning it as well and I was really struggling. And then here from this angle you can see how hard I'm working. I'm pumping those arms and pumping those legs, and it's also not that easy running with a phone trying to record the whole video. So here we go again. So this straight is deceptively long. I didn't realize it at first, and I actually didn't realize it while I was running, but when running this it doesn't feel as long as what it actually is on the video. It doesn't feel like it, but it is quite a long straight. So here we come in. I think we're going in here about 400 meters after passing this gentleman here. I think we're about 400 meters in, around plus minus 400 meters. And this is where the legs start hurting. I actually, like I said in the beginning, went out way too fast, but the legs start hurting. I think I looked at my watch around here, and like I said, it was about 400 meters, 450 meters in, and I was actually doing well. I was actually really on pace to do it under 4 minutes, which was actually quite a big surprise for me. Yes, as always, the lactic acid starts building in. Building up, and it's not that easy. Yeah, passing another person, and here we go. This is about 500 meters or so into the run, and I am already starting to feel way weaker. I'm slowing down a little bit here. Like I said, going way too fast in the beginning, but still trying to just keep the arms and legs pumping and pushing through the pain, and feeling good actually. All things considered, actually was still feeling really, really good. Here we get into, I would say, about 550 meters or so. I'm not sure. I was checking here. I think I checked here as well. I checked my time just out of curiosity, and I was still on target, like I said, to do under 4 minutes, which gave me a little bit of a boost. This is the part where the wheels started coming off a little bit. I slowed down considerably. This is with about 600 meters, so this is about 600 meters. So it was roughly about 400 or so meters left in this. As I get coming into this bend, I'm feeling it. I've slowed down considerably here. I'm not going as fast as what I wanted to, because I actually wanted to finish off with a bit more of a bang. But coming into the bend, I actually looked at my time, and I was at about 3:30 here, and I thought, wow, I could do this. I can really, really get under 4 minutes. And this is where I start kicking, even though it doesn't look like it. I start kicking here and I'm going for it. I'm really, really pushing. I'm trying to push to get under that 4 minutes. And here we come into the end. And as I finish up here, I slowed down way before the time actually finished up. But as I finish up here, new PR, super happy, super excited.
Here we go, guys. 1 kilometer done. We did it in about 4:20. So it took 7 seconds off the time. Yes, please. That feels awesome. Man alive. Went way too fast, way too hard in the beginning, but that was good. Yes, please. Let's get into it. So, there you guys. There you go, guys. 1 minute or 1 kilometer run complete. New PR. Yes, please. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Cheers, guys.